For no particular reason, a track from the Clash's Cost of Living EP, Gates of the West, preceded by Do You Believe in the West World from Theatre of Hate. And amongst the other records in tonight's programme, incidentally, A Certain Ratio, Krupps, Don Carlos and Captain Sinbad, Palais Schaumburg, Decades, a new one from the Fetus Gang, I think you'll enjoy that, Eka Mouse, that's from an LP, The Higgsons, Errol Scorcher, The Human League, and the first single from the Cocteau Twins as well. The first from Killing Joke is a kidnapping song, it's called We Have Joy. Killing Joke, and that's called We Have Joy. Enough of that. Killing Joke and Chop Chop.
Take a walk to the town. We'll take a look around.
Killing Joke, and that's called Chop Chop. Didn't Bannockburn once record something called Chop Chop? Something very similar, anyway, certainly a different one. See, I think the problem is that what a lot of the new punk bands don't realise is that back in 1976 and 1977, there was, like, an element of pleasure involved, and also, on occasion, humour, as was evidenced by that, at least by the lyrics of it. The Models, from 1977, that's Man of the Year, and a session from them from that period on tomorrow night's programme. But tonight, back to Killing Joke and the Empire Song. Square One, I've never left it. That's Killing Joke and the Empire Song.